Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of RL Craft, and today, I don't know what we're doing, but not too far from there, I raided it some more, and I'm looking to get some of my defense up, alright? So what we need is, let's see, 5, so we need 11, we need 18. And then we need 26. 26 points. That's. Already. I hate skeletons so much. We need iron. We need it right away. We need that shield. Please. Please give me that shield. How much to wear this? What is our attack at? Gosh dang it. Agility 2. We'll get our agility up and use that. In the meantime, let's take this. And let's get ourselves out of here. I mean, it's not too far, so we should. Get our good food right there. We don't need that meat. I already got a bow from last time, so we can get it done. Got a lot of arrows we can probably get rid of. We need our journal. That's not what that is. More stuff. No. Why? Okay. I didn't even know it was a thing that it had, but okay. Oh, we got rid of it. Hold on, guys. Brightness is bright. Let me check. Oh, guys, you are only going to be able to see as much as you can. Oh, shoot. What did I hit? Okay, there we go. I don't know how much you guys can see. I'm sorry for leaving you in the dark here. Not looking good. Suck. I gotta get iron from chest then. I'm not ready for this. Heck no. I just need that XP. Get the heck out of here. Get the heck out of here. Get some blocks out, please. Heck no. What is that thing? Is that chain armor making that noise? It is. You know, I never actually tested if you guys can hear me. So. Okay, guys. Here we go. Boom. I got a lot of these everywhere for some reason. Those, what are those things? Water sieves? No, never mind. Why do they got these everywhere? I'm not going in there. Not at all. There, now we can actually mine iron. Some XP from something, I don't know. We get XP from breaking this down. What about killing horses? Not much, but I gotta do this. Look, alright. Eat it. Get it back. Just one more. What is that thing? Let's get away as fast as possible. Get your mind. Okay. What are we up? Okay. There we go. Now we can use a stone one, right? I know it's level 8 for everything iron, so. What? You don't get cobblestone? Bro, that sucks. You know what? Screw that. Okay. We'll be level 8 eventually, just. Sketchy, that's disgusting seeing that thing down there. Ah, you gotta grab everything by hand again. Sucks. Okay, we can't die of thirst. There's a lot of iron down there, so. There's gotta be a way to stop. I There's gotta be a way to carry water around in big amounts than just one water bottle. You know what I'm saying? No. BS. Let's stop sleeping on these second floors. That sound. There's no way that's strong. Apples grow on trees, apparently. And it stole my freaking armor. So how is that thing able to wear the armor? So stupid. This is why we need our shield, guys. Shot or dead. Screw you. Stop before it despawns now. Where is that battle axe? All I wanted to do is get some water. I don't think. Yo. I broke it. I thought it was a golden apple too. It might have been. Okay. Well, guys. Okay, let's just. There it is. I'm just blind, so. More than that. Mining 8. So, coming up, I think we got a lot. Let's see what we can level up here. Something up to 3. We need that for this. Yeah. Stocks board. Once we get that shield, we're gold. I'm sure if you guys can't really see, if it's like really dark or not. As it becomes nighttime, we'll go inside and smelt everything. So let's just get what we can now. Yeah, you filled up the case with terrible things in the dark. Something's supposedly going to summon out of nowhere. But where's that one cave nearby? What's that? Weird mines. Cobblestone. That's not looking good. Really? I am not going down there. If you think I'm that stupid, that leads into one of those big cave areas. Yeah, no. It's funny, that one of the blocks that's hard for me to get is the only one that I'm using to like block stuff. Is something trying to break this? What's going on here? Or is it lagging? Well, something has a trumpet.
Yes.
I'm not going down that. Oh, that's sketch. Not safe. It's not safe for my life. Oh, that's not enough. Let's just go down here one more. Not much, honestly, here to attack them, which I'm surprised about. I don't want to get lost in these caves. It's that cobblestone again. What is that? See, getting cobblestone isn't really a thing anymore, apparently. I don't want to know. Yeah, that's sketch. Zombie. Right. I only got 2 XP right now. This sucks. Right above us, guys. Let's not break that. Something sure. Unless I use that to block something up. Let's hurry up. I hate that block slag like that. It used to be thinking something's gonna break from the other side. It's scary. Okay, what should we level up next? See, I don't really want to level up magic right now, but I feel like eventually I want to have some of that magic power. That'd be cool. But right now, I don't think I can. I've seen a name tag in like all directions. A lot of coal here. Let's get as much as we can. I know it's dark, guys. I'm sorry. We're low on water, too. Gosh dang. I don't want to die in here, Succomar. Let's hurry up on this coal. Oh my gosh, there's so much of it. I just gotta leave it, guys. Okay. Nope. Okay, what can we get rid of? This one was there. Okay. Let's just kill this one back inside. You need to level up to something? I don't know what to level up. And I hate these dumb trials. They're everywhere. Definitely wants to kill me. Let's get back inside. A different bed? Maybe. That's right. Peace. So getting close to being able to use, we need, okay, we should be able to do like defense like this. Okay. Leveling up. Alright guys, we're going to make that the end of the episode. I'm going to smelt everything and get ourselves a shield, and then see you in the next episode. So, yeah.